My name is Scott Hansen. I'm a student at Deakin University studying mechatronic engineering. When I was doing the internship here at SEW-Eurodrive, I feel like I got a massive upgrade in my hard skills. It's like putting the knowledge I gained from Deakin into practice. I feel like I've got a better understanding of what's required of me in the workplace.
SEW-Eurodrive is a global supplier of industrial mechatronics products. We make electric motors, gearboxes, industrial controls, drives. The partnership between SEW-Eurodrive and Deakin involves giving some opportunities to young engineers financially and with some experience. Practically, I suppose it's an exposure to the industry. Things like the Industry 4 stuff, the automation, robotics, doing a bit of application engineering design.
I worked on a traffic management solution for them. I worked on the autonomous ground vehicles, helped upgrade those. Skills there were programming, sourcing, a really good application of my skills that I'd gained at Deakin.
Mechatronics engineering students are important in shaping the future of the industry because you look at the current trends in industry and it's heading towards more automation, more robotics, more smart systems, even 3D printing. That's all mechatronics, and it's probably the future trends for engineering.